I still don't get it, Hoji. I thought you were dead. I even built a small memorial with pictures and flowers and action figures and shit.
I already told you. The dragon is the source of my godly power. As long as it lives, it serves as an anchor for my soul. We are connected. All I needed was a way back, and when Motoko jiggled my junk...
That's all it took?
Magic, baby!
Fucking magic. Ha!
Hey, hey, over here, you idiots!
Hey! Don't encourage them! It's my ass on the line here! Because you're not doing shit. Trust me when I say there's no love lost between me and that old fart. But things are different now.
Sympathy for the devil? What happened to my old friend Long Bang?
I don't know. Guess he decided he didn't have to be a dick all the time. And scabies if you're not careful. Another line of work, dickhead. Dying ain't much of a living.
It slices, it dices, it makes Juliet cry.
Anytime!
I'm exhausted from just watching you. Of course, I don't like getting sweaty. definitely looks unguarded. The exit must be over there.
Why don't you slip into something more comfortable? Like a
coma!
Kill you to help out once in a while.
Well, I might.
Now we follow that road until we reach the nest.
So what's our plan?
I just told you the freaking plan.
Wait, who was that?
Maybe you were struck by a ray of my awesomeness.
Listen, those yokais aren't the sharpest tools in the shed, but they are ferocious.
Relax, Hoji. I'm telling you, it'll be like stealing candy from a baby.
I don't think you're listening. Ferocious, with huge, razor-sharp claws.
Of course, stealing from a baby is wrong. And two wrongs don't make a right. But three rights always make a left. Right?
Huge claws! Forget it.
Hey, if the dragon lays eggs, doesn't it mean it kind of needs a, you know, sperm donor? Or am I overthinking it?
Yeah, you're overthinking it. Hey! Spider creepers! Who's a creeper?
My friend, is how you fillet a demon. one more and I think I'm gonna need therapy. Mental health is health, kids. And there's no shame in seeking the help you need. How many holes did you stop? Hey, Hoji. So how exactly is this whole egg thing gonna work?
I'm gonna insert my chi energy inside that demon fetus.
And after you hatch, will you look like you?
Oh, you're asking if I'm gonna be as ugly as I used to be.
Well, not exactly. We're friends, so I'm obviously trying to sugarcoat it.
Well, first of all, fuck you. Secondly, yeah, I'll look like me. Though I'm hoping for a taller, tighter, more ripped version of me. Big guns, broad shoulders, a six pack.
So, not like you at all.
I'm laughing.
Another one bites the dust, and another egg, and another one, and another one bites the dust.
Thank you.
Oji, if your little scheme backfires, do you even have a plan B?
This plan is bulletproof. It's worked before, it'll work again. Trust me.
I just hope you know what you're doing, pal.
I don't have hopes or regrets. Those petty emotions are reserved for mortals.
What? Gods don't regret anything they've done? How do you learn from your mistakes, then?
I don't make mistakes. Are there?
I have no idea. Oh, I just imagine they all look like Monaco. It's a lot more.
Ah! Whoa! What a blast!
Literally accident. How do you know?
Take a whiff.
Oh yeah, we're getting closer, all right. That definitely smells like a nest.
gotta be extra careful here. Ninja style. You want me to stand like this, Hoji?
As long as necessary! I bet it's a death laser monster, so keep your posture!
Ouch! Fuck!
Crap, crap, crap!
Been to a farm? That is not how it works.
No, Hoji. Some chickens still run around after you cut their heads off.
That is so fucked up.
A grip! We need this egg! I'll die him already!
Almost there.
I see it, Wang. It's in the water.
Ah.